With the leadership in West Fork, a special council meeting is scheduled for tonight after the sudden resignation of the town's public works director. It was just last month the city's mayor suddenly resigned. Now interim mayor Don Rollins told 4029's James Scanlon resigned because he didn't feel secure in his job. The mayor says he hated to see Scanlon go, but people are already applying for that job.